Hello students, in last class you have studied what are the methods of extracting the stones from the natural rock bed. Okay, how to extract the stone from the natural bedrock and what are the methods of extracting those stones from the natural bed you have studied in last class. Today we will see what is meant by decay of stones or deterioration of stones. Okay. See, the stone is natural construction material. Okay, it is naturally available on the ground. Means it is naturally available on earth. It is a natural construction material which is used as the construction material. It is always exposed to the atmosphere. Okay, it is always exposed to the atmosphere due to these natural agencies like rain, wind and temperature. Due to this heavy wind, heavy rain and heavy temperature, the stone will get deteriorated. Okay, the stone will get damaged. Okay, it will be unfit to use as the construction material. So this is the deterioration of the stones. Okay, the stones with exposed faces are affected by natural agents as a rain, heat and wind, and chemical reaction also. Okay, these all agencies will make the stone to get deteriorated. Okay, these are the pictures how the stone will get deteriorated. Okay, see, you can see the patches, you can see the black color patches. Okay, these will make the stone to get deteriorated. Okay, how the stone will get deteriorated means what are the reasons those which makes the stone to get deteriorated, we will see one by one. First one is alternative wetness and drying. Okay, the stones are made wet by the agencies, natural agencies as rain and frost. Okay, due to the rain the top surface of the stone get wet. Okay, the top surface kya hota hai, wet ho jata hai due to rain and frost. Okay, after the rain, due to the sunshine, the surface of the rock will dry. Okay, due to sunshine, the top surface of the rock will get dried. Okay, so this alternative drying and wetting action makes the stone to get deteriorated. Okay, it will lead the decay of stones. Okay, these photos shows the due to the alternative wetting and drying action, these stones will get deteriorated. Okay, uska kya hota hai, jo stones splitting ho jata, means get splitted. Okay, ये stones cut हो जाते, okay? Due to the alternative wetting and drying action, the stone will get splitted, okay? This is the first reason, alternative wetness and drying. Second is frost, okay? In hill stations or in cold regions, okay? In cold places, the moisture present will be more in the atmosphere, okay? The moisture present will be more in hill stations and in cold places. Okay, at the freezing point kya hota hai, moisture freezes and the stone's volume will get expanded. Okay, it expands the volume of the stone and splitting action will take place, means the stone will cut into pieces. Due to the freezing effect, the stone will get splitted. Okay, these images shows the splitting of the stones due to the frost action. Okay, due to the heavy moisture, the stone's volume will get expanded and the stones will get separated, means it will get splitted. Okay, this is the second reason why the stone get deteriorated. Third one is impurities in atmosphere. Okay, in atmosphere there will be present of impurities such as acids. Okay, acids means oxygen, carbon dioxide, such acids are present in the atmosphere. These acids act on the stone surface. Okay, these acids act on the stone surface and make the stone too unfit to use as the construction material. Means they make the stone to get deteriorated. Means they make the stone to decay. Okay, these are the pictures which are affected by the acids of the atmosphere, which are present in the atmosphere. Due to those acids, the stones are got affected. Okay, there's, you can see the patches and you can see the pictures. Okay, these are get already got deteriorated. Okay, third reason is impurities in atmosphere. Fourth one is living organisms. Okay, due to the living organism, jo means the organism which are developed on the stone surface makes the stone to deteriorate. Means due to these organism, these you can see these organ normal, you can see in your normal life also, this due to these organisms the stone will be unfit to use as the construction material. Okay, ye kya hota hai, due to moisture presence these organisms will develop on the stone surface and makes the stone porous. Means they will make the stone to porous. The moisture means water will enter into the stone and it will be unfit to use as the construction material. Next is nature of mortar. Mortar means it is the mixture of water, cement and sand. Okay, these three mixture will call as the mortar. Okay, the nature of mortar used as a binding material in stone masonry. Okay, in stone masonry it is used as the binding material. Okay, it may react chemically with the stone. Okay, that mortar may react with the stone constituent and it makes the stone to disintegrate. Disintegrate, deterioration, decay are the same words. Okay, due to the chemical action between mortar and the stone may get disintegrate. Okay, this is the fifth reason, nature of mortar. Due to the mortar, means nature of mortar, it may chemically react with the stone and it may lead to disintegrate of the stones. Okay, sixth one is rainwater. Okay, the pure rainwater has no effect on the stone. Okay, जो pure rainwater रहता है उसका कुछ भी effect नहीं होता है stone के ऊपर. But when rain enters to the atmosphere, okay, जब rain atmosphere को enter हो जाता है, जो atmosphere में जो gases रहता है, means acid जो रहता है, those acids will mix in the rainwater. Okay, they are get mixed with the rainwater and those gases act on the stone surface. Okay, those gases act on the stone surface and make the stone decay. Okay, these gases act adversely on stone and they cause decay of stones. Okay, due to those gases the stone will get deteriorated. Okay, us gas ke wajah se, means us gases ke effect se क्या होता है, स्टोन डिटेरियोरेट हो जाता है. सी, यू कैन सी दीज पिक्चर्स. ड्यू टू द एसिड ड्रेन द स्टोन्स विल गेट डीके, मीन्स डिटेरियोरेटेड. ये पहले ऐसे था, ये मीन्स पिक्चर जो स्टोन से स्टैचू किए थे. ड्यू टू द रेन इफेक्ट, ड्यू टू द एसिड रेन्स, ड्यू टू द रेन द दिस हैज कन्वर्टेड लाइक दिस. ओके, दीज आर द reasons to make the stone deteriorated. This is the sixth reason. Next is temperature variations. Okay, the rise of temperature results in the expansion. Okay, due to the heavy temperature stone will get expanded. Okay, due to the less temperature or fall of temperature it will make the stone to contract. Means uska volumes, टेम्परेचर ज़्यादा रहने से वॉल्यूम, स्टोन का वॉल्यूम ज़्यादा हो जाता है और उसका टेम्परेचर कम हुआ तो उस स्टोन का वॉल्यूम कम हो जाता है. ओके, वो ड्यू टू दीज एक्शंस the stone will get easily deteriorated. Okay, जो stone easily decay हो जाता है, okay, due to the expansion and contraction, जो उसका property stone का रहता है वो unfit हो जाता है, okay, to use as a construction material, it will be unfit, okay. Next is vegetable growth. The vegetable growth or the trees which develop on the stone surface. See, you can see these trees which develops on the stone surface with their roots in joints between stones and keep stone surface damp. Okay, these root joints will make the stone porous, means the holes, they will create holes. Through those holes, the water will enter into the stone. Due to the moisture present in the stone, it will be unfit to use as the construction of a building. Okay, at the same time, they try to expand. Okay, they will try to expand, and such actions may accelerate to decay of the stones. Okay, so due to those joints through which the water will percolate, they make the stone to unfit to use as the construction material. Okay, due to these vegetable growth, these vegetable growth makes the stone unfit for the using as the construction material. Next is wind. Wind also help in deterioration of stone. Okay, strong wind cause fine particles strike against the stone and cause its decay. Okay, so due to heavy wind, the particles get separated. Okay, you can see the image here. Okay, due to the heavy wind, the particles of the stone will get separated and will lead to the decay of the stone. Next is mutual decay. See, when masonry units of different stones are used together, okay, if two types of stones are used in the masonry, okay, two types of stone means when limestone and sandstone, these two are used together for the masonry, there will be chances of chemical reaction between them, and decay of stone will happen. Okay, there will be chances of decaying stone due to the chemical actions in two different stones. Okay, limestone is different and sandstone is different. Okay, due to the using of two different stones, the decay of stone may get occur. Okay, so the use of dissimilar nature in a work should be avoided. Okay, same type of stone should be used in the stone masonry. Okay, these are the 10 reasons why the stone will get deteriorated. Okay, due to these reasons, the stone will be unsuitable for the construction material, means as a construction material. In next class, we will see the next part of the first unit. Okay. Thank you.